lighting was rushed. Keep those ties from landing a lucky shot. Sensors indicate enemy starfighters have joined the battle.
Not gonna make it!
The fuel generators weren't made for this kind of abuse. If we can protect them a little longer, they may do the trick.
I needed that. We can do this!
Alert! Enemy starfighters attacking!
Started without me?
My astromech will not shut up. Threat removed.
You nearly held back their advance wave. If we just take out a few more of their fighters, our people should be able to escape. Generators were unstable enough already. Don't let those ties overload them.
Kill the rest of them for me. Gear up, Blue Squad.
Let's get in there!
So much for that guy.
Don't let the enemy near the generators.
Their backups arrived!
Obliged.
incoming enemy reinforcements.
Sorry, that's it for me.
We have to stop them. This one...
We're losing those generators. We can't take much more of this.
That guy should have stayed home.
Ducks. We need them taken out.
Damage. Excellent work.
got him. This will be impossible if we don't take out those cruisers first.
Take care of them, bomber.
Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off.
Get that push button.
One cruiser down, one to go.
Good, but it's not over yet.
The cruisers are down, scanning for additional defenses. That dock is heavily shielded. We'll need to target those generators. One of our blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it. We've lost the blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another. Squadron successfully completed its bombing run. Shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
Going in.
bombers are starting to get thin. Wrap this up or we'll have to disengage. Only one left.
Destroyer's reactor is critical. It won't take much more.
Engaging the enemy.
Shields back up. Concentrate fire on the power clamps.
Don't give up!
We've done it. We've loosened the Empire's grip on this entire system.